San, konnichiwa. Let's continue with Dai Nikka, which means the lesson 2 from Genki textbook. In the previous video, we have covered the half of the Kaiwa part of lesson 2 from Genki textbook. Now we are continuing the lesson 2. So let's see noun plus mo. In lesson 1, we have learned how to say item A is this and item B is that. We now learn how to say item E is this and item B is to this. Is this to? Means both are like similar way. So let's see the example. Takeshi san wa Nihonjin desu. Takeshi is a Japanese person. Michiko san mo Nihonjin desu. Michiko is Japanese too. Michiko san mo Nihonjin desu. So here wa particle is replaced by mo, because Takeshi and Michiko both are same. So whenever it is same, you have to use the particle mo for the second sentence. This is very, very important grammar point. Note that these two sentences are almost identical in shape. This is natural as they both claim the certain person is Japanese. The second sentence, however, is different from the first, in that we do not place the particle wa in it. We have mo instead. Mo is the particle that indicates that item 2, that the given property. One thing you should watch out for is exactly where the particle is placed. In English, the word 2 can be placed after the sentence of the whole, as a whole. As in the example above, not so in Japanese. In the above example, mo must directly follow Michiko-san. So let's see here. A wa why this? B mo why this? Okay. A is X. B too is X. So we have two items sharing the same property. So the second sentence will have mo as the topic marking particle. Let's see the next grammar point, that is noun ja nai desu. Noun ja nai desu, which is a negative one. To negate a statement of the form x wa y desu, where y is a noun, you replace desu with ja nai desu. Desu with ja nai desu to negate it, which means, so to tell the negative form of the sentence. Yamada san wa gakusei ja nai desu. Mr. Yamada is not a student. Yamada san wa gakusei ja nai desu. We cannot use mo to describe a situations like the following. Our friend Pat has dual citizenship. Pat is a Japanese, but at the same time she is an American. To describe the second half of this situation, we cannot say Pato mo America jin desu, because the sentence would mean that Pat, in addition to somebody that have been mentioned, is an American. Neither can we say Pato wa American jin mo desu. So Japanese speakers would say Pato wa American jin demo arimasu. So in the dialogues, there are two sentences that end with desu, which call for special attention. Are mo takai desu ne? That one too expensive. That one too is expensive. Oishi desu yo. It is delicious. So these sentences cannot be negated by replacing desu with ja nai desu, because takai and oishi are not nouns, those are adjectives. Are mo takai ja nai desu and oishi ja nai desu are therefore not grammatical. Instead, we should have to say takaku nai desu. For takai desu, it is takaku nai desu. For oishi desu, it is oishiku nai desu. We will learn about the conjugation pattern of the adjectives in lesson 5. So, let's see. You have several stylistic variations in negative sentences, Ja nai des is very colloquial. So the more formal replacement for ja nai des is arimasen. Ja is the contraction of deva. So which is more formal and more appropriate in the written language? This is thus in addition to the above sentence, you also find yamada sanva gakse ja arimasen or yamada sanva gakse deva arimasen. So we can form in three ways, that is yamada sanva gakse ja nai des. So in the again the very formal situations, yamada sanva gakse ja arimasen, yamada sanva gakse deva arimasen. So very formal form, that is. So let's see the affirmative. X va by this. X is y. So the negative form is X va y ja nai des. X va y ja arimasen. X va y deva arimasen, which is very formal thing. Next, ne or yo. Statements often end with the tags called ne or yo. So depending on the way the speaker views the interaction with the listener, if the speaker is seeking the listener's confirmation or agreement to what has been said, then ne can be added. Like re san no senko wa bungaku desu ne. Miss Lee's major is literature, right? Kore wa niku ja nai desu ne. This is not meat, isn't it? So whenever we want yes or no type of answers, then we can go with ne. Means we want an agreement from the listener. Another particle is yo, I tell you, is added to the statement if the speaker wants to assure the listener of what has been said. With yo added, a statement become an authoritative decree. So for example, Tonkatsu wa sakana ja nai desu yo. Let me assure you, tonkatsu is not fish. Sumisu san wa igirisu jin desu yo. In case you are wondering, Mr. Smith is British. Let's see the hyokken no to, means expression note. So, o kudasai is please give me X. You can use it to request the concrete items in general. Next, o onegai shimasu. Onegai shimasu to is a request for item X. When use it to ask for a concrete object, onegai shimasu sounds more upscale than o kudasai. It is heard often when ordering a food at a restaurant. I will have onegai shimasu. Tonkatsu o onegai shimasu. Mizu o onegai shimasu. Ocha o onegai shimasu. Mocha o onegai shimasu. So you can also be used to ask for abstract objects such as repairs, explanations and understanding. Next, dozo. Dozo is used when an offer is made with respect to item X. In the object, the restaurant attendant uses it when she is about to hand the menu to the customer. It may be used when the person is waiting for you to come forth with item X. For example, a telephone operator asking for your name would probably say, O namaeva dozo. O is a polite marker. So if you add O to the sentence, which means you are more polite to the person. Therefore, O namaeva is your honorable form. Let's see on the pronunciation of the number words. Note that the words for 300 means sanbyaku, ropyaku, hapyaku, sanzen, hassen involve the sound changes. For example, we call it as counters, whose first sound is H, like hyaku, generally change the shape after 3, 6 and 8. Some counters that begin with is like sen, yes like sen, change the shape after 3 and 8. So refer to the table at the end of the volume. So it's already seen. 300 we call it as senpyaku. So 600 is ropyaku. 800 is hapyaku. So 3000 is sanzen. And 8000 is hassen. Let's see the big numbers. So in addition to the digit marker for tens, ju, 100 hyaku and 1000 sen, which are found in Western languages as well, Japanese uses the marker for tens of 1000, man. For example, 10,000 rupees is ichiman, 10,000 yen is ichiman, 20,000 yen is niman. So thus 20,000 for example is niman rather than ni jusen. So while the next unit marker in the Western language is 1 million, Japanese describes the number as 100 into 10,000. This is hyakuman. Hyakuman. So more complicated numbers can be considered the sum of the smaller numbers as the following. For example, here it is 2,34,567. That is the number. How we will tell this 2,34,567? So 2 lakhs it will be. So ni ju san man. Sorry, 23,000. 23,000 it will be. So ni ju san man. 4,000 will be yon sen. So 500 gyohaku, rokuju and 7 nana. So finally this number will be Niju Sanman Yonsen Gohaku Rokuju Nana. So let's see the next thing. It's the cultural note. Nihon no Okane. Japanese currency. Japanese official currency is the yen, which is pronounced yen in Japanese. The bills and coins currency in circulation are the following. 10,000 yen bill. So the portrait of Yukichi Fukuzawa. So a philosopher and the founder of Keio University. So always the highest bill will occupy the highest face value. So he is an educator. Yukichi Fukuzawa. Next, on the 5000 yen bill, a portrait of Ichio Higuchi, a writer and a poet. Next, we have the 2000 yen bill. You will see very rarely this. So I found this 2000 yen, but it's very hard to find this 2000 yen bill. Shurei Gate and the second gate of Shurei Castle in Okinawa. And the 1000 yen bill, a portrait of Hideo Noguchi, a bacteriologist who devoted himself to yellow fever research. So 1000 yen bill. 500 yen coin. 100 yen coin. 100 yen coin you can see widely. I think when you are in Japan, in your purse, most of the coins will be 100 yen coin. So if it is 500 yen coin, we call it as Gohaku Dama. Dama means coin. So actually, Tama means coin. It was changing the sound Ta to Da. So Gohaku Dama. Hyaku Dama. Hyaku yen Dama. Goju yen dama. So 50 yen coin. So the difference between the 50 yen coin and the 5 yen coin is, so you will have a circular hole on this. With the kanji you can find it very easily. So 10 yen coin, 5 yen coin and 1 yen coin. Goju yen dama, ju yen dama, go yen dama and yen dama. All bills and coins are different sizes. For example, the bills slightly descend in length from 10,000 to 1,000 yen. Although the credit cards are now widespread in Japan, some small shops and restaurants do not accept them, even in major cities. Consequently, most people usually carry a certain amount of cash with them, and ATMs can be found almost everywhere. Prepaid cards are available for use for public transportation and shopping. Personal checks are not used in Japan. Let's see the renshu practice. ஸோ தை நீக்கா. ஸோ தை நிக்கா ரென் ஷூ. தென் செகண்ட் லெசன் ப்ராக்டிஸ். சூசி, சூசி மீன்ஸ் நம்பர்ஸ். ஹியாக்கு மீன்ஸ் ஹண்ட்ரட். நீ ஹாக்கு 200. சான் பியாக்கு மீன்ஸ் 300. யோன் ஹாக்கு மீன்ஸ் 400. கோ ஹாக்கு 500. ரோப் பியாக்கு 600. நானா ஹாக்கு 700. ஹப் பியாக்கு 800. கியூ ஹாக்கு 900. ஜென் மீன்ஸ் 1000. நீ சென் 2000. சான் ஜென் 3000. யோன் சென் 4000. கோ சென் 5000. ரொக்கு சென் 6000. நானா சென் 7000. ஹஸ் சென் 8000. கியூ சென் 9000. இச்சி மான் 10000. நீ மான் 20000. சான் மான் 30000. யோன் மான் 40000. கோ மான் 50000. ரொக்கு மான் 60000. நானா மான் 70000. ஹச்சி மான் 80000. கியூ மான் 90000. லெட் சி த நம்பர்ஸ் ஹியர். ஸோ 34 சான்ஸ் யூ யோன் 34. ஃபர் 67 ரோக்கு ஜூ நானா ஆர் ரோக்கு ஜூ சிச்சி. ஃபர் 83 ஹச்சி ஜூ சான். ஃபர் 99 கியூ ஜூ கியூ. ஃபர் 125 ஹாக்கு நீ ஜூ கோ, ஹாக்கு நீ ஜூ கோ. ஃபர் 515 இட் இஸ் கோ ஹாக்கு ஜூ கோ. ஃபர் 603 ரோப்யாக்கு சான், ரோப்யாக்கு சான். ஃபர் 850 ஹப்யாக்கு கோ ஜூ. ஃபர் 1300 சென் சான் பியாக்கு, சென் சான் பியாக்கு. ஃபர் 3400 சான் ஜென் யோன் ஹாக்கு, சான் ஜென் யோன் ஹாக்கு. ஃபர் 8900 ஸோ ஹஸ்ஸென் கியூ ஹாக்கு, ஹஸ்ஸென் கியூ ஹாக்கு. ஃபர் 35000 சான் மான் கோ சென், சான் மான் கோ சென், சான் மான் கோ சென், விச் மீன்ஸ் 35000. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஃபர் 64500 ரொக்கு மான். ஸோ இட் வில் பி ரொக்கு மான், ரொக்கு மான் யோன் சென், யோன் சென் கோ ஹாக்கு. ஸோ லெட் சி த அதர் ஒன். ஃபர் 92340 கியூ மான் நீ சென் சான் பியாக்கு யோன் ஜூ. ஸோ லுக் அட் த பிக்சர் அண்ட் ஆன்சர் ஹவு மச் ஆர் தீஸ் திங்ஸ். ஸோ பென்னுவா இக்குரா தேஸ்கா ஹச்சி ஜூ என் தேஸ் பென், வி கால் இட் அஸ் பென். இஃப் இட் இஸ் பென்சில் என் பிட்சு. இஃப் இட் இஸ் பால் பென் போரு பென். ஸோ லெட் சி என் பிட்சு. ஸோ என் பிட்சு இஸ் 50 என்ஸ். ஸோ கோ ஜூ என் கசா, கசா இஸ் 1000 என்ஸ். சென் என் ஷின்புன், ஷின்புன் வா ஹியாக்கு ஜூ என், ஹியாக்கு ஜூ என். ஹோன், ஹோன் வா சென், சென் கியோ ஹாக்கு என், சென் கியோ ஹாக்கு என். நெக்ஸ்ட் குட்சு, குட்சு வா சான் ஜென் கோ ஹாக்கு என். தொகேய், தொகேய் வா இச்சிமான் திஸ். கபான், கபான் வா நீமான் திஸ். ஜிஷ்யோ, ஸோ ஜிஷ்யோ வா ஹஸ்ஸென் திஸ். ஜீன்ஸு, ஜீன்ஸு வா கியூசென் திஸ். ஜிதென்ஷா, திஷென் ஜிதென்ஷா வா நீ மான், ஸோ நீ நீ மான் கியோ சென் திஸ். நியூ மே நீ மான் கியோ சென் திஸ். நோத்தோ, நோத்தோ வா யோ யோன் ஹாக்கு கோ ஜூ திஸ். போஷி, போஷி வா நீ சென், சாரி நீ சென் ஹப்யாக்கு திஸ். 2800. ஸோ பேர் ஒர்க். ஒன் ஆஃப் யூ லுக்ஸ் அட் த பிக்சர் ஏ அண்ட் த அதர்ஸ் லுக்ஸ் அட் த பிக்சர் பி, பிக்சர் பி. Don't look at the other picture. Find out the prices of all the items. En pitsu wa ikura desu ka? Hyaku yen desu. So, kasa wa ikura desu ka?
kasava sen ni haku yandes. Jiten shava ikura deska. Jiten shava san man roku sen des. Nes tokeva ikura deska. Tokeva ichiman des. Ichiman yandes. Jishova ikura deska. Jishova ni man yandes. Kutsuva ikura deska. Kutsuva ni man ropyaku yandes. Means 2600 yens. Tishatsuva ikura deska. Tishatsuva sen gyohaku yandes. 1500 yens. Kabanva ikura deska. Kabanva hassen yandes. 8000. Jeansuva ikura deska. Jeansuva roku sen ni haku des. 6200 yens. Kurava nan deska. Items through 1 through 6 are near you. And the item 7 through 12 are near your friend. Okay. So your friend asks what these things are called in Japanese. Pay attention to kore and sore. Let's see. For example, the friend 1. Sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa pen desu. So this friend is asking you. Sore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa pen desu. So on the friend 2. For the second example. Kore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa tishatsu desu. So let's see. Let's match. And the things in the example 1 and the things here example 2. So example 1 is me and example 2 is your friend. Okay. So first I am asking. So the things are near me are kore. The things are near to my friend is sore. For example, the things are near me starting from the first. Kore wa nan desu ka? And the friend is replying. Sore wa jitensha desu. So the cap is near me. So, kore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa boshi desu. Next, the kore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa enpitsu desu. Next, kore wa nan desu ka? The friend is replying again. Sore wa kasa desu. Means umbrella. Next, kore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa jisho desu. Which means dictionary. Next, kore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa kaban desu. Means bag. Next, let's see the things in the things near the friend. So the things are far away from you. So you have to ask sore. So starting from the seventh. So sore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa kore wa saifu desu. Means the things are near to the friend. So saifu desu. Now I am asking. Kore wa nan desu. Sorry. Sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa hon desu. Next. Sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa noto desu. Sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa kutsu desu. Sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa tokei desu. Next. Kore wa nan desu ka? Sorry. Sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa shinbun desu. Means newspaper. So, let's see what we call this. Saifu means wallet or purse. Hon means book. Noto means notebook. Kutsu means shoes. Tokei means watch or wall clock. Shinbun means newspaper. Jitensha means bicycle. Boshi means cap. Enpitsu means pencil. Kasa, umbrella. Jisho, dictionary. Kaban, bag. Pen. Okay, my dear friends, let's see the next page. Look at the picture and tell what building is that. So, are wa nan desu ka? Are wa toshokan desu. Toshokan means library. Okay? So, the things are very far away from the two people. So, then it will be are means the things are very far. So, let's see Sakura University. Are wa nan desu ka? Are wa Sakura no daigaku desu. It's Sakura University. Daigaku means university. Next, are wa nan desu ka? Are wa ginko desu.
areva ginkgo this. Ginkgo means bank. Next, for post office. Areva nan desu ka? Areva yubin kyoku this. Yubin kyoku means post office. Next, for coffee shop. Areva nan desu ka? Areva kisaten desu. Kisaten means coffee shop. Areva kisaten desu. Pair work and point out 5 things in the classroom and ask your partner what they are using. So, kore, sore and are. Refer the picture on page 83 for the vocabulary. Okay. So, areva nan desu ka? Areva toke desu means it's watch or wall clock. Soreva nan desu ka? Koreva pen desu. So, let's see. Kono han wa ikura desu ka? So, how much is this book? Look at the picture and make the sentence using kono, sono and ano. So, let's see. Kono en pitsu wa rokuju yen desu. So, this pen is 60 yens. And next. And this person is asking, sono pennu wa ikura desu ka? So, the person is replying, kono pennu wa ni haku kyuju yen desu. Next, the thing is very far away from the two people. So, ano. Ano computer wa ikura desu ka? Ano computer wa rokuman hassen desu. Rokuman hassen desu. Hassen yen desu. Next, sono saifu wa ikura desu ka? Kono saifu wa, kono saifu wa yonsen san byaku yen desu. Next, kono jisho wa ikura desu ka? Sono jisho wa san zen gyohaku yen desu. Next, ano jitensha wa ikura desu ka? Ano jitensha wa ichiman nana zen yen desu. Let's see. Pair work. One of you looks at the card A and others will look at the card B. Ask and answer the question to find out the price of each item. So use kono, sono, ano. Appropriately, after finding out the price of all the items, decide on one item you want to buy. Customer, kono han wa ikura desu ka? Ni san haku yen desu. Means 2100 yen. Customer, ja, kono sono kasa wo kudasai. So then, well, I'll take that umbrella. So you are the store attendant. Tell the customer how much is the each item. Okay, you are the customer, ask for the prices of the item. So first you are coming near the wall clock. So, kono toke wa ikura desu ka? Kono toke wa ichiman ni sen ropyaku yen desu. Next, kono kasa wa ikura desu ka? Kono kasa wa ichiman yen desu. Next, and the kaban bag is near you. Kono kaban wa ikura desu ka? Sono kaban wa yonzen ni haku yen desu. Kono saifu wa ikura desu ka? Sono saifu wa sanman yen desu. Next, let's see the other one. Han. So, ano han wa ikura desu ka? Kono han wa ni sen haku yen desu. Ano pen wa ikura desu ka? San byaku jugo yen desu. Ano enpitsu wa ikura desu ka? Ano enpitsu wa rokuju yen desu. Ano t-shirtsu wa ikura desu ka? Ano t-shirtsu wa sen hapyaku yen desu. 1800. Ano jeansu wa ikura desu ka? Ano jeansu wa Dana sen san pyaku goju yen desu. Okay, so now So let's see the next one. Ginkowa asoko des. Ginko means bank. So bank is over there. Look at the pictures and answer where the following are. Sumimasen, ginkowa doko deska? Asoko des, over there. Arigato gozaimasu. Toire or otearai, both are same. Toshokan means library. Kutsu means shoes. So, toire wa doko desu ka? Koko desu. Toshokan wa doko desu ka? Asoko desu, means over there. Kutsu wa doko desu ka? Soko desu, means there. Next, Yamashita sensei wa doko desu ka? Asoko desu. Menu wa doko desu ka? Koko desu. Jisho wa doko desu ka? Koko desu. Next, kore wa dare no kasa desu ka? Kore wa dare no kasa desu ka? So, this whose umbrella is this? Kore wa dare no kasa desu ka? Pair work. Point at each item below A, picture A, and ask whose is it. Your partner will refer to the picture B and will tell you who it belongs to. Kore wa dare no kasa desu ka? Meri san no kasa desu. Kore wa dare no kutsu desu ka? Kore wa dare no hon desu ka? Kore wa dare no kaban desu ka? Kore wa dare no jitensha desu ka? Kore wa dare no boshi desu ka? Kore wa dare no kaban desu ka? Kore wa dare no boshi desu ka? Kore wa dare no t-shirtsu desu ka? Aka-san mo nihonjin desu. Sorry, oka-san mo nihonjin desu. Oka-san means mother. Oto-san means father. Oka-san mo nihonjin desu. My mother is also Japanese. Look at the picture below and describe each picture. Father, for example, is Japanese. Oto-san wa nihonjin desu. Oka-san mo nihonjin desu. So, for example, Oto-san wa nihonjin desu. My father is Japanese. Oka-san mo nihonjin desu. My mother is also a Japanese. So, let's see here. Mary and Carolus. They both are speaking. So these are some of the pictures. And Takeshi and Robot. Vegetables, we call it as SI. Wall clock, we call it as Toke. So, University of London students. Robot and Nancy. Mary san wa nihonjin ja nai desu. Mary is not a Japanese. Mary san wa nihonjin desu ka? Iie, nihonjin ja nai desu. America jin desu. Takeshi san wa chugoku jin desu ka? Takeshi, let's see about Takeshi. Iie, Takeshi san wa iie. Ja nai desu. Chugoku jin ja nai desu. Nihon jin desu. Roboto san wa America jin desu ka? Hai. Roboto san wa America jin desu. Yamashita sensei wa kankoku jin desu ka? Iie. Yamashita san wa kankoku jin ja nai desu. Nihon jin desu. Roboto san no senko wa nihon jin desu ka? Hai. Roboto-san no senko wa nihonjin desu. Su-san no senko wa keizai desu ka? Hai, Su-san no senko wa keizai desu. Takeshi-san wa Sakura Daigaku no gakusei desu ka? Takeshi-san wa Sakura Daigaku no gakusei desu. Mary-san wa Randan Daigaku no gakusei desu ka? Hai, Mary-san wa Randan Daigaku no gakusei desu. Takeshi Sanwa Ninanse desu ka? Iye, Takeshi Sanwa Ninanse janai desu. Sannense desu. Su Sanwa Ichinense desu ka? Hai, Su Sanwa Ichinense desu. Roboto Sanwa Yonense desu ka? Hai, Roboto Sanwa Yonense desu. So here they have given the table and their nationalities, school, major and year. So this is the pair work here again. Ask your partner whose belonging items through the picture, as your partner will refers to the picture B and answer the questions. Koreva Mary San no Saifu desu ka? Iye, Mary San no Saifu ja nai desu. Ri San no Saifu desu ka? E, Ri San no Saifu desu. Kasa means umbrella. Pen, toke, saifu, toke, and hon. So let's see the items, and according to the items we have to name whose item is what. Mato meno renshu means review exercises. Role play. One student is a store attender and the other is a customer. So we can use the dialogues and you can answer. So how much is it and what is this? So role play. One student is a waitress and the other student goes to the restaurant. Look at the menu below and order some food or drink. Use the dialogue 2 as the model. So here is the menu. Teishyoku. Supagetsute means spaghetti. Kare means curry rice. Soba means buckwheat noodles. We call it as soba. Udon noodles are very thick noodles and having very lengthy. Sandoichi means sandwich. Ice kurimu means ice cream. Ramen means ramen. Hamburger means hamburger. Kohi means coffee. Kora means cola. Sarada means salad. Kocha means it's also a type of green tea. Jusu means juice. Miruku means milk. Here, look at the picture and ask who each person is. Then add more questions about their nationality, occupation, etc. As in the example. So, Koreva dare desu ka? Mary san desu. Igirisu jin desu ka? Iye. Igirisu ja nai desu. America jin desu. Arizona daigaku no gakusei desu. So desu ka? So you can ask the cost. We have already seen this. En pitsu wa ikura desu ka? Hyaku en desu. So this is also very easy. Next. Kono han wa ikura desu ka? Ni sen hyaku en desu. Ja, so no kasa o kudasai. So this is also very easy. So it's like a role play. So here they have given, so she is Su-san, Takeshi-san, Mary-san, Robato-san, Yamashita-sensei. So let's see the things. Kore wa dare no kasa desu ka? Mary-san no kasa desu. Kore wa dare no kaban desu ka? Su-san no kaban desu. Kore wa dare no jitensha desu ka? Takeshi-san no jitensha desu. Kore wa dare no kasa desu ka? Mary san no kasa desu. Kore wa dare no kaban desu ka? Robota san no kaban desu. Kore wa dare no hon desu ka? Yamashita sensei no hon desu. So let's see kyoshitsu means useful expressions in the class. Kokuban means blackboard. Kokuban, blackboard. Then key means electricity. Doa means door. Mado means window. Jisho means dictionary. Enpitsu means pencil. Isu, chair. Kaban, bag. Tsukuye means table. Tsukuye, isu. Isu means chair. Tsukuye means desk. Keshigomu means eraser. Horn, book. So these are the things which is been used in the classroom. Katen means curtain. Wakarimashita ka? Do you understand? Wakarimashita. I understand or I understood. Wakarimasen. I don't understand or I don't know. Yukkuri itte kudasai. Please say it slowly. Mo ichido itte kudasai. Please say it again. Chotto matte kudasai. Please wait. Kiitte kudasai. Please listen or please ask. Ju page yo mitte kudasai. Means please look at page 10. So this is all about the lesson 2 from Genki textbook. Okay, my dear friends, we'll continue with the lesson 3 in the next lesson. Arigatou gozaimasu. Ja matane.